Good morning, friends. Welcome to Cuspal Interlinks Astrology Khullarji Padati. I am S. Muhammad Rafi from Tadapatri, Andhra Pradesh, India. Today, I am going to discuss about CIL, Cuspal Interlinks Astrology Khullarji Padati. Since 2002, I have been practicing Parasara method, Parasara Bhava method, Vedic, Nadi, KP, Astrology methods. Though I know all these methods, I have attracted CIL, Cuspal Interlinks Astrology, Khullarji Padati. Now, you have two doubts. Number one, knowing all these methods, why have I attracted Khullarji Padati? Number two, what is the necessity of Khullarji Padati, though there are so many methods to give predictions? There is one and only answer for both questions. That is, come to the point. Respected Guruji Khullar Sir is a retired General Manager, Telecommunication, Government of India. He is a founder of Cuspal Interlinks Astrology, which is also called Sapsaplad Theory. Khullar Sir has made formulas to give predictions up to highest level. Those formulas are very athletic and easy without any confusion. Khullarji Padati is very simple to learn and to give predictions, because in Khullar system, Khullarji Padati, these points are not taken to give predictions. First one, retrogression. So in Khullar system, retrogression is not considered. Aspects, Western aspects also are not considered. I mean, are not taken in Khullar system to give predictions. Like that, conjunction also not taken. Combust, exaltation and debilitation. Yogas, any type of yogas, there are so many yogas, but any yoga is not taken. Varka chakras, Kuja dosham, Kala sarpa dosham, D2, D3, D9, D60, D108, D144, etc. These charts are not taken. And also in Khullar system, there are no good planets, there are no bad planets. I mean, no malefic planets and no benefic planets. And fortuna is also not taken. Phudarpu dosham is also not taken. So these are 14 points are not taken in Khullar system, in Khullarji Padati, to give predictions. Without taking all these points, we can predict up to highest level very easily. So each planet is individualistic, and every planet offers results as per its zodiacal position or the time of event. Khullar Sir says that in his one of the book, no two human beings are alike in the universe. Each horoscope, therefore, has to be unique. So, in the universe, there are number of beings, there are number of souls. But those souls, those beings are not same, are not similar in the universe. So every horoscope should be cast as their. Suppose if you take a twins horoscope, they don't have similar life. They don't have similar lifestyle. So each astrologer should have responsible to cast accurate his horoscope of every native. An astrologer should consider himself lucky if he is able to get a correct horoscope with a given date, time and place of birth. It is a really a rare occasion. So Cuspal Interlinks astrology, Khullarji Paddhati is also called Sub-Sub Lord theory, Sub-Sub Lord astrology. Now, what is Sub Lord and what is Sub-Sub Lord? Our zodiac has 12 signs. In each sign, there are 3 stars. So, each star is divided into 9 unequal parts. Sign has 3 stars. Star is divided into unequal parts. Each part is called sublord. So, sublord is used in KP system. In KP system, premises should be studied, should be read by taking sublord. For example, premise for marriage, 7th cusp sublord. For higher education, 9th cusp sublord. For foreign travel, 12th cusp sublord. Like that, sublord is used for premise of all events in KP system. But in the system of KP, there is also a little deficiency. I mean, a minor error. What is that? In KP system, minimum duration, for example, Sun sublord in the star of Sun, 0 degrees 40 minutes. So in the time form, 2 minutes 30 seconds approximately. During this time, in a particular date, place and time, all children who are born will have same sublord of Sun. Then have they same lifestyle? No, never. They don't have same lifestyle. They don't have similar lifestyle. Though they have same sublord Sun. Okay. So sublord had to divide into sub-sublord. So in Khullar system, sublord is also divided into 9 unequal parts. Sublord is divided into 9 unequal parts. Each part is called sub-sublord. So each part is called sub-sublord. So minimum duration of Sun sub-sub in sub, Sun sub, 0 degrees, 2 minutes. So minimum duration in Khullar system, Sun sub-sub in Sun sub, that is equal to 0 degrees 2 minutes. In the time form, 8 seconds only. So, no more than 8 children are likely to be born during this time in a particular date, time and place of birth. So, among these 8 children, we want only one child only, whom we want to cast the horoscope. In other words, among these 8 children, 7 members out of 8 are eliminated except required native in Khullar system when we take job of birth time rectification. How? By the help of genetical connection and arc. We have 2 astrology software designed by respected Mukesh Gupta sir in the direction of respected Guruji Khullar sir. In that true astrology software, there is a provision arc which differentiates female or male charts. I will explain in my next videos what are they. In Khullar system, all events should be promised by sub-sub-lord, not sub-lord. For example, for marriage, we should promise 7th cusp sub-sub-lord and ascendant sub-sub-lord. For higher education, for promise ascendant sub-sub-lord and 9th cusp sub-sub-lord. For first child, ascendant sub-sub-lord and 5th cusp sub-sub-lord, like that. So, sub-sub-lord is used for promise of any events in Khullar system. Zodiac, which is containing 12 signs, 12 bhavas and 12 stars, is divided in KP to 49 sublords only. But in our Khullar system is divided into 2193 sub-sublords. Friends, I hope you have understood very well the concept of Khullarji Paddhati, Cuspal Interlink Astrology, which is also called sub-sublord theory, which is very authentic and easy method to give predictions up to highest level. In Khullar system, how planets will give results? So, for this subject, I will explain in my next videos. So friends, if you have any doubts about Khullar system, please email me. My email rafee.cil@gmail.com. I will answer you definitely, but not immediately. Okay? Thank you. We will meet my upcoming videos. Until then.